I said, she woke up with my goddamn ass again.
I'm cooking her ass. Right? Enough of all them damn stories.
Time.
Okay, one more. One, two,
down the middle.
One, two. Shoot double one. Uh-huh. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two.
One, two. One,
two. One, two.
Shit!
Do it again. Play with your one.
One, two.
Play with your one. Shoot! You look at your two and boom. Boom. So up one.
Up, Jack.
One more. Ha, ha. Nice. Hit. Now, get low.
Nice.
Boom.
Hit.
Uh-huh. Do it again.
Because when you know about this, when you put this word, you do this all day. I'm going to put two right off of it.
Uh-huh. Okay.
That's what I'm talking about.
Break it.
Again.
One, two, four.
Hit. Double one.
Stop.
Hit. Hit. Double one.
That's what this should feel good
now. Right? So, I'm going to give you one that Sam has been playing around.
Nice.
So, it's one, two.
Nice.
One, two.
One, two.
Slip.
Beautiful.
Step back.
One, two.
Two.
Nice.
Double one, two. And it's out.
One, two.
Okay, so.
Shit.
Hit.
One, two.
Slip.
Shit.
Step back.
So,
actually,
what
you see this
one
shot.
After the slip. Hit. One, two. Shit.
That's
it.
Shit.
That's it. Boom. Oh, shit.
Shit. Keep
going
again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
One, two.
Oh,
keep going
to
see that hook.
Yeah.
Because he did it one, two,
and
she stepped in, she dropped through my bar.
Yeah.
Shit.
Don't get that shit away.
One, two.
Yeah.
One, two. Yeah. Yeah. They just paid attention to you.
Boom! 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 Boom.
Chase him down.
That's right, that's right.
Hit!
Uh-huh.
Hit!
Uh-huh.
Hit!
Right. Now they pay attention to it. Because they got time to get in their tank and you got time to hit them.
Right.
Hit.
Again.
Hit! Hit! If they try to come back, that one two is down the middle again.
So do the one two or the cell ball,
I'm gonna tell him on the back end. Watch this. See that step right there?
Yeah.
So you see this come with a 1-2
yeah,
right there?
Yeah, so when you step into it, throw this again. Throw that when you feel that.
You gotta step with your right foot on.
Yeah.
Right.
Boom. Yeah. Right.
You did a 1-1-2 all that, or the southpaw.
Right. I'm gonna show you what I see. Do the same thing again.
So you are already there?
Yeah.
Right there, okay.
It made more sense because I was like, I'm here. Mm-hmm. I can hit you here, but it's probably better to go that way. I'm going to cross you.
Do it again.
So, like. Or, like, falling in.
Right. Because when you ended that last, because once you ended that last punch, you was already in.
Yeah.
You was already
in. You throw again, I can go in under you.
I just see things
already. That's
why this is what I see. Like, hey.
Yeah, I mean, great vision.
anytime you see that foot, once that foot went over here, you go over here, you just stepping around in.
Right.
Yeah.
Because
my foot.
Once he stepped in?
Yeah, because once his last punch, when I know when he throw, you know. He could actually, once he threw off, his hand still up. He could have stepped over here.
Yeah, he could have stepped right in.
Okay,
Creighton, that's again. Short movements.
Yeah. Right, because at this point, it's a distance. It became distant. Mm-hmm. But once you stepped over here, you shortened the distance.
Yeah. I was just saying, I was like, oh, it's right here.
Right.
I was like, I could hit it, or I could, like, move.
This is after the slip, right?
Yeah, so let's do it again. I'll show you what I'm talking about. So it's and then it's this.
Right.
And I can come in or come over with that.
You side with that two.
Yeah.
Instead of that one.
Right. Because if I start here after, then I can walk you down from the left hand. I could switch and go over. But I was like, well, I'm already here. Mm-hmm. There's an opening here. Mm-hmm. Right. Like, once your hand is extended. Mm-hmm. There's like here, there's here over his leg.
Right.
I was like,
there's a space and time.
Yeah.
Right, go back again.
So,
I'm gonna go back.
Yeah.
There's a space and time right there.
Right.
Yeah.
You see that?
And where you at? You're all the way behind the elbow.
Yeah. I'm about to move like.
Behind the elbow. Yeah. I tell everybody, if you can get behind the elbow, you got it.
Well, as long as they know that there's that balance on that knee, right there,
right.
Like we're stitching, right? Once he fall back here,
right.
To know that he's just stepping.
That's it.
That's fine, right. But it is that extra step.
Right, I know it.
Right?
Extra step. Yes.
When you step back, it looks
God
like,
damn.
Like you're kind of like you're rolling and stepping.